We picked City, we actually do School of Choice to have Catherine go to City High, and we chose City because of the academic rigor. And we also chose Grand Rapids Public Schools because of the diversity. We appreciate the diverse culture that we can find at Grand Rapids Public Schools and at City. And we also chose City, again, because of the academic rigor and the International Baccalaureate program. Catherine clearly needed something that would encourage her to set the bar high and would give her a challenge. And she thrives when she's challenged, and so that's been the perfect spot for her.
City is a program that goes 7th grade through 12th grade in one building, and then it has the 6th grade magnet schools. And it's a international baccalaureate school, which is really cool, and it's got a very rigorous academic program.
She's been able to jump into leadership roles seamlessly. So, for example, she does some choreography for some local area musicals, and she jumps in, says critical things, and the kids respond quickly. It's really neat to see.
I really like the relationships with my teachers because I think that my biggest class is right around 30, so you get a much more of a direct connection with your teachers than sometimes others. And as well, we only have, my graduating class is right around, I think, 85 right now, so there's not that many students either. So when you're taking classes or anything like that, you are more apt to get your questions answered.
GRPS works hard to make sure that they service all those students in every end of the spectrum, in every learning environment that we have. And they have all kinds of different opportunities for our students, depending on how our kids are learning and what they're interested in. Everything from Montessori to the International Baccalaureate Program to the Center of Innovation at Central. There's just so many neat ways that GRPS thinks outside the box and makes it about our kids.